There could be a new area code coming to Palm Beach County. Florida Public Service Commission says the 561 area code is running out of numbers. Staff members want state regulators to create another one. New phone customers would receive the new area code. Existing customers could keep that 561. The commission is set to discuss the issue December 7th. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.